Hello, I'm Dr. Zelia Correa. I'm a vitreoretinal surgeon, ophthalmologist specialized in ocular tumors, both intraocular and ocular surface tumors. For me, it's a pleasure to be here at Johns Hopkins Medicine Wilmer Eye Institute. My main interests involve ocular melanoma, both conjunctival and uveal melanoma, retinoblastoma, and vitreoretinal lymphoma. In terms of my research, my main interests again are really uveal melanoma, which is the most prevalent primary cancer of the eye in adults, and retinoblastoma, that is the very unique tumor that we have in early childhood. Uveal melanoma is the other intraocular cancer that has my attention particularly. Uveal melanoma is very different from skin melanoma in that uveal melanoma spreads through the blood vessels, not through the lymph nodes like skin melanoma. Uveal melanoma is a lot more rare as well, and because of that, we don't have the ability to conduct extensive clinical trials like we can for skin melanoma. Treatments that we offer here for ocular tumor patients are, for adults, primarily plaque brachytherapy for uveal melanomas, metastatic cancers. We also offer a multitude of local treatments such as cryotherapy, as well as laser photocoagulation and diathermy. We also offer for children chemotherapy, both intra-arterial and intravenous chemotherapy, as well as intravitreal chemotherapy, associated or not with laser and cryotherapy. But more importantly, we do offer fine needle aspiration biopsy for uveal tumors, which is the best way to assess the prognosis of this deadly tumor. Many of my colleagues have often asked me, why dedicate so much time into learning and researching into such rare diseases such as ocular cancers in general? And my answer is very simple. When you find a passion, when you find something that challenges you every day, and you take care of people that give you so much feedback and positive feedback and understanding as I have had in my life, everything just makes sense and it's just very rewarding. That's why I do take care of ocular oncology patients, because I feel this very unique part of ophthalmology has come to meet all of my scientific and personal challenges, and that keeps me getting up every morning and coming to work. It's just a joy.